So, it is time for the Raw Women's Championship match between the Man, Becky Lynch, and Shayna Baszler. Becky has just arrived in a massive, massive Mack truck, and Shayna is making her entrance now. Let's see what happens when the bell rings. So, my prediction is obviously for Shayna Baszler to beat Becky. Becky, obviously this is taped, but if we were going off it being live, Becky Lynch, champion at the moment, 362 days, nearly a year, not quite there yet. I think she's losing it tonight to Shayna. And we're just showing the graphics now. Referee, ring that bell. This match is underway in 3, 2, 1, go. Let's go. It's so strange having no crowd. This is going to be the first reaction video that goes up. And these two just... Oh! Wild windmill punches. What a kick by Baszler. No! I thought Shayna was about to put her to sleep straight away then. Oh, Jesus. Spilling to the outside. Oh! Vicious kicks, man. Listen to the sounds. They're not sound effects either. That's the actual sound. They may have been amplified during the post-production, but I don't think so. I think that's real sound. At the moment, Shayna dominating. Let's see what happens. Shayna Baszler once again under the attack. No, Becky Lynch reversing, going for the disarm. Trying to look it over, not getting it. Instead, clutch. No, Becky drop down, roll up. 1, 2, kick out by Shayna Baszler at 2. And a spine buster by Shayna. Lovely.
Baszler with the takedown of Becky Lynch.
Double underhook.
Under
oh, that's a signature right there. Slamming Becky down. Cover her. 1, 2, and the Man still kicks out at 2. Shayna Baszler got an armbar locked in on Becky Lynch. Becky was on the offense a minute ago. She hit a rock bottom on the outside. Right onto the apron. Rolling up Shayna. 1, 2, no. And now Shayna Baszler's got the disarm her locked in on Becky. Is she going to make Becky tap to her own move? No, Becky reversing, roll through. Becky's trying to go for an ankle lock. Shayna rolls through once again. Oh, and a knee to the face. 1, 2, kick out by Becky at 2. Somehow she stays alive. These two on the outside. Shayna just swinging Becky into the announce table. And again. Shayna has had an answer for everything that Becky's thrown at her. Literally everything.
And breaks the count. Look at the smile all over the face of Baszler. That is a 6 mile, Tom.
What's she going to be thinking now? Picking Becky up by her hair. Going to maybe throw her back in the ring. John Cone counting.
Lynch finding out just how real the challenge is.
Becky been thrown back into the ring.
Baszler looking to do some serious damage.
Is Shayna going to end
Lynch
it?
Is hurt. Lynch is hurt bad.
This could just be a matter
I
of time.
I still think 100% Shayna Baszler's winning.
Shayna Baszler rolling
There's
Becky Lynch
no
back
way she's
inside
not
the ring.
And if she doesn't, I'm going to be very shocked. Uh-oh. Disarm her. Becky going for it. Shayna reverses. Dump wrench. No, she's got her. She's got her in the clutch. This could be it. Becky going for the ropes. Shayna is not letting her. She's out. She's out. She's out. No, rolling through. 1, 2, 3. What? What? Becky Lynch has just retained the Raw Women's Championship. She rolled through the clutch and pinned Shayna Baszler fair and square. But what does that mean? There's no more challenges. Shayna destroyed everyone. Becky's beaten Shayna. Who does she face now? Ronda Rousey? Fair play. Becky's going to hit her 365. Becky Lynch retains. Well done.